Us at the Undead Annihilators community teach children to take care of their own zombies. We teach them the basic survival skills for a zombie outbreak. Look at little Caroline trying out her new training wheels. Not today, little Caroline. Not today. When you don't see us, we're usually eating Doritos or chips. Sleeping, no, look at little Gage, dreaming away or going to the bathroom. So call us if you have a zombie problem, the Undead Annihilators.
I need the Undead Annihilators.
Hi, we're here for the zombie problem.
Hey, sorry guys, yeah.
Yeah, sorry about him. I guess he had a little too much to drink.
Here for the zombie.
Well, actually, there's three now.
Well, way to go, dumbass.
You know, I can always take my business somewhere else.
Yeah, we're the only guys in town that do this kind of work.
Just never mind, follow me.
All right, the door's too thick for them to get through. What was that? The door's too thick for them to get through.
Is there another way around?
There should be. We can get around through the alley.
All right, we'll do that then. Gage, we're going to need some lights.
I'll get right on it.
All right, let's go.
It'll be $400 each if you let us stay for the party. Otherwise, it's $5,000.
Besides, it looks like Gage is starting to make himself.
What the fuck is that?